out to them. I miss them a lot, and I follow everything what I do. Unfortunately, we lost this battle for cup game, but I hope it's a deja vu from last year, so they will win another year league this year.
Do you talk with any Turkish players?